permanent friend. Shame on you keeping your new house guest all to yourself. We think that's mighty suspicious of you.
It's just that things have been a little hectic around here. That's all.
Oh, well, that is so sweet of you to want to correct the situation. That is why we're here. For barbecue.
A barbecue?
Yeah.
Yeah. You plan on showing your house guest some hospitality by introducing him to your friends, don't you?
A lot.